Well, Pittsburgh Steelers fans, you just signed Mitchell Trubisky to a 2-year deal. Let's talk about it. Hello, everyone. My name is Derek, and welcome back to the Pittsburgh Steelers Syndicate. After days of speculation on if the Pittsburgh Steelers would make a move for Deshaun Watson, it appears that that speculation has ended. The Pittsburgh Steelers, according to NFL Network, have signed quarterback free agent Mitchell Trubisky to a 2-year deal, and he will have a chance to start for the 2022 NFL season for the Pittsburgh Steelers. Let me know in the comments below, how do you feel about this? This information comes from Mike Garofalo with NFL.com. The hashtag Steelers have reached an agreement on a 2-year deal with quarterback Mitchell Trubisky, sources say. The former number 2 overall pick heads to Pittsburgh as the expected starter in place of the retired Ben Roethlisberger. I'm actually very surprised by this. You have a quarterback that can change your franchise, and you go with Mitchell Trubisky. Now, we all know that Trubisky was drafted before Patrick Mahomes. Mitchell had a lot of weight on his shoulders, but he couldn't live up to the hype. Now, he did do better in Buffalo, backing up Josh Allen, but I did see in the offseason that he wanted a chance to start. He said he learned a lot under Josh Allen and the Buffalo Bills offense, and he wanted another chance to start. Looks like he will be competing for the starting job. So your starting quarterback for the Pittsburgh Steelers in 2022 will probably be former number 2 overall pick Mitchell Trubisky. Mitchell Trubisky's best year was 2018. He had 24 touchdowns, 12 interceptions, threw for 3,223 yards. Last year, he threw for 43 yards with one interception. I tell you what, I've got to see my fair share of Mitchell Trubisky in the NFC North. And this guy, if anybody can turn this guy around, it will be the Pittsburgh Steelers. I really don't know how to feel about this, y'all. Mitchell Trubisky, I really don't think he's the answer, but he is now probably the starting quarterback of the Pittsburgh Steelers. So let me know in the comments below, how do you feel about not going after Deshaun Watson, but picking up Mitchell Trubisky, signing a 2-year deal with the Pittsburgh Steelers and potentially your starting quarterback. Everything is looking like this guy, 99%. He was assured by the Steelers that he would be able to compete for the starting job. Dwayne Haskins, Mason Rudolph, and now Mitchell Trubisky as the starter. Deshaun Watson, he will be on another team. My name is Derek. This is Pittsburgh Steelers Syndicate, filling in again for your regular host, Mark. You guys are awesome. And as Mark would say, here we go, Steelers. Here we go.